This video gives you the quick tour of the asset console in BMC Helix ITSM. You can perform multiple actions from the asset console. You can search for assets, apply presets and filters, and export the assets to be viewed offline. You can configure the console by selecting the visible columns, by sorting multiple columns, and by creating custom preset filters. You can edit an asset, view related people and view related CI information for each asset, directly from the action menu in each row. Let's have a quick look at each of these functionalities available in the asset console. First, let's start with the filters. You can select from a rich set of filters available out of the box. There are predefined filters available for you to select directly, or you can search for filters by typing in the box below. You can also click any field value and add it as a filter. Next, the asset console has three preset filters provided out of the box. By default, the computer's managed by me preset is applied. You can edit the default presets and save them as your custom presets. If you want to undo the changes to the default preset, click Discard Changes. You can also delete or rename the custom filters. You can combine the search with filters to narrow down the list of assets displayed. You must apply at least two filters or you must perform a search for the asset console to display assets. The number of results displayed are shown here, and this number increases as you scroll down. Click to display the total number of results for the current query. You can export the assets displayed in the console to a CSV file. You can either export all the assets, or export only selected assets. You can choose the columns that you want to be visible in the asset console. Select the columns you want to display. You can move the position of the columns and resize the columns as required. You can sort multiple columns at a time. First, sort a column in ascending or descending order. In the next column that you want to sort, choose ascending or descending order and select the sort order. The sort order is the order in which the column will be sorted. You can view related people, related CI, and edit the asset directly from the action menu available in each row. You can select and delete the relationships if you have the necessary permissions. With this, we have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was helpful. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to BMC Doc's YouTube channel.